I'll never forget one island, because the cheat was one day we dropped anchor in a small lagoon. Dreamily gazing into the crystal clear water, I felt that I was part of the sea life below. I followed one fish on a merry hike around the bottom of the lagoon. Then my eyes wandered ahead of him, and I was horrified to see a killer of the deep, an octopus behind a rock waiting for my friend. I jumped up and shouted warnings before I realized that it was useless. He kept swimming right into the hands of the octopus. Then the killer struck. My friend was lucky in breaking away, but the octopus doesn't give up a meal so easily. Goes to the rescue, and also to settle an age-old dispute with his deadly enemy, the octopus. Spread throughout the bottom of the lagoon. On his back, they swarm all over the aggressor, for while he lives, there can be no peace in the deep. Together, they can destroy him, no matter how strong he might be. Emerges victor, and peace reigns throughout the lagoon.